Mumbai, the wife of Vikas Sachdev, arrested for allegedly molesting actor Zaira Wasim on board a Delhi Mumbai flight on December 9, today claimed her husband, before deboarding, had apologized to the teenager, to which she said it was okay. She claimed that her husband's leg had accidentally touched the actor. Sachdev, a resident of suburban Chandivli, was arrested last evening after a huge public outcry over the incident prompted theMaharashtra State Commission for Women to seek an inquiry into the shameful incident. He was booked for assault or criminal force to woman with intent to outrage her modesty, and relevant sections of the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act POCSO, as the actor is a minor. Sachdev's wife Divya interacted with reporters on the premises of the Sessions Court at Dindoshi in suburban Goregaon after he was remanded in police custody till December 13. Divya Sachdev claimed her husband had apologized to the actor before deboarding at the Mumbai airport, to which she said it was okay. "My husband is a family man. He is innocent. He was mentally exhausted as he was returning after attending the funeral of his uncle in Delhi. He was taking rest and was fast asleep when his leg accidentally touched the girl. Vikas apologized to the actor before getting out of the plane, to which she said it was okay," she claimed. The Tamil actor, who had narrated her ordeal on the Vistara flight from Delhi to Mumbai on Instagram, had said that a passenger sitting behind her